Hello, this is Jose Luis here at Parametric Camp, and welcome to another video that was actually the result of many folks, many people in the community emailing me, asking on Discord, like, hey, Jose Luis, we want to get better at computational design. The channel is great, but I feel like I have time and I want to study computational design a bit more formally, maybe go back to school, maybe join a research lab. Like, who in the world are doing these things and which programs could I look at if I wanted to learn more about what we're doing? So this is a question that I face all the time. And last week in the live stream, what we did was like, hey, why don't we just, together with the community, why don't we put together a list of all the programs and all the research labs that we think could be interesting for people while in the field of computational design, and specifically more on the architecture, engineering, construction, or people who are interested in the built environment. That means that maybe programs that also focus a little bit on media studies might be included here, but definitely the emphasis is more on architecture, geometry, digital fabrication, and things that relate to making the built environment a better place through computational design. So what we did was we created this GitHub repository that basically has just one file. It's called README, and it's a file where we basically just dumped a collection of degrees, PhDs, and research labs. So I wanna make two very clear disclosures. First, this is a work in progress. We are not claiming that all the programs and all the research labs are here. And actually, it's open for contributions by people. I will get to that. So if you think there's some program or some lab that is important and it's interesting and it should be on this list, you're more than welcome to contribute. And second, I want to make sure that you understand that in no way am I or the people who contributed to this list endorsing any program or any research lab. This is just a list for you to know what's out there in the world. But if you're interested in any of this, you should do your own research to make sure whether if it's a good program or it's a good research lab, and if it fits your goals and what you want to get out of this experience in your life, okay? So examples of this is we have a section on master degrees, like for example, the Master in Design Studies mediums, which is one where I personally teach a lot and have most of my students come from this place. A similar program at MIT, programs at Carnegie Mellon, the ETH, the Bartlett in London, etc., etc. All of them with links and with brief annotations if any of us know something more factual. This is not opinions, it tries to be factual about these programs in particular. Or for example, the ITP program at NYU where Daniel Schiffman teaches himself. Then there are some doctoral degrees that we have added here, like the Doctor of Design program. This is the one that I did here at the Harvard Graduate School of Design, and that I'm also involved in some mentoring and some advising, right? And some research labs, because some people can actually, some of these labs actually have researcher positions for people who are mid-career or who have a master's degree or who want to get a master's degree by attending and working with these labs. So many of these are experiences that are very close to academia, where you can actually learn and you can also get a degree. And some of them are just more research positions, just work doing things that are in the field of computational design. This list perhaps is the shortest one. There's definitely many, many more research labs than the one that we collected here. But this is for you to just get a sense of where could you go. The one that I work with very closely, for example, is the Material Processes and Systems Group here at the GSD at Harvard, right? And as of January of 2025, which is when I'm recording this video, okay? So if this is a non-complete, non-endorse, just a list for you to check and to see if any of these programs are what you're looking for. But if you also have opinions about other programs, other research labs, and other degrees that should be here for whatever reason, you're more than welcome to contribute to this list by going to pull requests and opening a pull request What this would mean is that you're going to clone this repository to your account, you're going to make whatever modifications, and then you're going to send a pull request back with those edits, and that will get approved by either me or some of the parametric campers that have volunteered to moderate this this list. All right, so if you want to know more, the link to this GitHub repository is in the description of this video, so go ahead, check it out. If you have any questions, you're more than welcome to join our Discord server and ask. There's many people in our community that have gone through several of these programs, so they might be able to give you some more insight on that. The Bonfire channel might be the best place to ask those questions. And if you have suggestions, as I said, you may want to submit a pull request if you want to add any more to the list. All right. Well, that's going to be it. I am very happy with the work that we did, and perhaps we, thanks to this, we get to work together in some of these degrees of some or some of these events. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, we should also add conferences. That is a big miss that we didn't add. So maybe we will do this, and maybe if you see this list in the future, it will also have a section for conferences. Anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope this is useful for you. And if you liked it, then maybe join our Discord server, like this video, share this video with people who might be looking to pursue degrees or to further their computational design career, whatever that looks like for you. Okay, thank you very much, and see you on the next video. Bye-bye.